Young Trinidad and Tobago fast bowler Jayden Seales has been named in the West Indies provisional team for their two test match series against South Africa. The test series will be played at the Darren Sammy Cricket Ground for the Sir Vivian Richards Trophy on June 10 to 14 and June 18 to 22. These are the final matches in the current cycle of the ICC World Test Championship, with both teams trying to finish higher in the final championship table. The provisional team named includes Craig Brathwaite as captain, Jermaine Blackwood vice-captain, Nkrumah Bonner, Darren Bravo, Rawson Chase, Rakeem Cornwall, Joshua Da Silva, Shannon Gabriel, Jamar Hamilton, Jason Holder, Shea Hope, Alzari Joseph, Kyle Mayers, Kieran Pollard, Kemar Roach, Jayden Seales, and Jomel Warrican.